What you see behind me here is an actual barrack from the Heart Mountain, Wyoming concentration camp. And for me, the significance is the fact that this barrack was right next door to the barrack that I lived in with my family. At one point in American history, things like these concentration camps actually happened, and people were victims of that particular part of American history. It's unfortunate, but something to learn from so that something like this never happens again.